Wow.
Done.
now we have in front of the court. Antoine, you can go have a seat and watch the rest of the day.
Yes.
Yeah, have a seat anywhere. You can sit on the couch, whatever. So now we have the matter of defendant number three, who was, okay, the story laying on him was he was involved in multiple crimes, okay, but that hasn't been presented yet, okay? Oh, now it's coming together, huh? Okay? Shana should be back in a while, too. So, here it is. The one thing that hasn't happened yet was where's the property? Okay? So now, can you go get Monica? Truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth in this case under penalty of perjury?
I do.
Okay, state your name and occupation and be seated.
Oh, Monica Royalty. I'm a teacher.
Where?
At Sherman Indian High School.
Thank you. Go ahead and have a seat. Okay.
Saw a glass display case and observed what you believe was a stolen artifact from Sherman Indian High School.
Yes.
Do you call the Sherman Police Department?
Yes.
The Sherman Police Department sent an officer to the museum?
Yes.
The items, in fact, were the stolen artifacts?
Yes.
And you knew what the artifacts looked like because of the information put out by the Sherman Police? Wait, did you see that part?
You could ask her that question, or you could do it the way you're doing it.
So you knew what the artifacts looked like because of the information put out by the Sherman Police?
Correct.
Thank you.
Thank you. Do you wish to cross-examine the witness?
Yes, Your Honor. Ms. Rosie, correct?
Yes.
Then you can step back. What was he doing at the Herb Museum? What was he doing at the Herb Museum?
It was our annual trip to the student show.
To the student show. What is it you do at the student show?
We attend opening night ceremonies, and then we go back to the museum the next day and did a personal tour.
No follow-up questions. That'd be it, Your Honor.
Now, we can do run over a couple of things if you're here. I would just recommend to the judge that we believe that what you heard is that information. And we start the trial tomorrow.
Oh my God. Your Honor, I would like to call off today's case for right now until tomorrow.
Objection.
And that we will begin with Linus Tiso's case, Your Honor.
All we've done today now is we adjudicated Antoine he's done. Now we have the third party that we did not know, okay? And you set the stage by bringing him into custody.
Okay, so the court accepts her.
Says, yes, we will take a recess until 2:30 tomorrow.
Okay.
And we established that the property has been located. So we have a suspect, recovered the property, and we're ready to go forward with a trial on license.
The court accepts your...
Just say I agree with you tomorrow.
Okay. I agree with you tomorrow. We'll be recessed now.
Excuse the jury.